Mr. Philipp Carlier. I don't know where to start with this one. I remember when his poster first went up. Mild-mannered, they said. Well, they all are, until they ain't. I might have even looked for him too, but none of us could find him. It sounds like they spotted him in the swamps. If that's where he's been, on the run all this time, then God help him. Ain't much in the way of company out there, or much that won't try and eat you or put you on a pike. Got to ask what years of that might have done to his mind.
Ah! tired again, I hope.
Yes. Yeah, those vapors, they are quite strong. Yes. Yeah, yes, quite strong indeed. Now, you may not believe me, but you made a mistake. You got the wrong man, you see. It's Mr. Philipp Carlier of the Castile Cotton Company. Yeah, he's gone. He died a long time ago, I'm afraid. I know it's very disappointing for a bounty hunter, but yeah, there it is. I promise you, I saw him dead. His body committed to the swamp. I saw the skin rotting off his bones and creatures feeding upon his flesh. The man is as dead as you and me is breathing now. He's dead. You must believe me. How do you think anyone could survive out here, huh? For all this time? Hey. I mean, really. I don't want to...
Well, I'm always pleased to see them breathing. They'll pay their debt. Well, I guess all that's left is your payment.